This underground labyrinth was created by the magician Wallace in a single night. It is said that fearsome monsters are held captive in the depths of this hazardous, trap-filled maze. Suddenly, a rodent darts out and he says, "Which path will you take?" You learn that the labyrinth was built to contain the cyclopes. Pursue the magician with the key. They must be trying to open the door.
Oh my.
They're here.
Let's see. Voila!
Have a request.